are the two foremost teams in Spanish football, Real Madrid and Barcelona, and they're getting ready to face each other here at the Bernabeu. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, can't wait for this one.
No, nor can I, Derek. They don't come any bigger than this, do they? The two giants of Spanish football. The atmosphere is incredible inside this stadium. Let's hope we see a top-class game as well.
Intercepting it intelligently. Being egged on by the crowd. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Taken short. Deciding to go inside. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? But the goalkeeper had his own ideas. Good looking cross. Plattered away. Well, Federico Valverde has that electric quality about him. And Stuart, I wonder what you think he might contribute to this game.
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative in his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
And that'll be goalkeeper's ball. David Alaba. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Lewandowski. Closed down straight away. Rodrigo. Carvajal. Not a bad ball. And Bellingham. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. This to open the scoring here. To let the play flow, but in the end decided that that wasn't possible. Toni Kroos. And now Rodrigo. Valverde. This is Kroos. Garcia. This is Alaba. And Bellingham. Just a decent looking attack here. Carvajal has a go. Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. Intense pressure. Rafinha. Here's Rafinha. They want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Toni Kroos. Now, options are plenty. And Bellingham. And a bad pass it was. Deliberate with accuracy and still dangerous. Chance maybe. The Real pushing to add to the lead. It's a corner. Attending to his defensive chores. Cross. And a useful cross. Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Rafinha. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Frankie de Jong. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And almost at half-time, Real Madrid with the lead here. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts.
Well, they're dominating this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
Teammates available. Vinicius Junior. He takes aim. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And time for the change now. Short corner it is. Oh, pressing really high. Forward, trying to catch them out, and we will have just one additional minute. Lewandowski, and the first half is in the history books. And the